my name is Eileen Hinckle, and I'm an artist in residence with the Arts Center this winter. I'm a muralist and painter, principally. I'm really grateful to have this time in the residency to explore different painting techniques. And also to do a series based on the connection between humans and nature. I've been using source materials from the 1950s. So it's a reflection on how our relationship with nature has changed over time.